What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the driver cannot load on this device error you are getting on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Most users are getting this error after a Windows update, as it's related to your drivers and corrupted Windows files. First, open up your Windows settings. On this window, navigate to the Windows Update section. From here, navigate to your Advanced Options. Next, scroll down and click on Optional Updates. If there is an update available here, make sure to download it, which will install it automatically. While in your Windows Update Advanced Options, click on Recovery. If the Go Back option is not grayed out for you, then you'll be able to roll back the Windows OS update and fix any issues with your current update. You will have to restart your Windows PC for the changes to take effect. If the problem persists, then search for Core Isolation in your Start menu search to open up the Core Isolation Windows Security window. Here, make sure that the Memory Integrity option is disabled. Lastly, head back to your Windows settings. Under System, click on Troubleshoot. When clicking on Other Troubleshooter, you'll be able to run the Program Compatibility Troubleshooter. It will detect issues with apps after selecting the correct application in this list of apps. Follow the on-screen instructions and the troubleshooter might apply some Windows settings in order to fix the driver error you are getting. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.